You know the drill. Switching Isaac to investigation protocol. Locate that server agent.
Investigation protocol activated. Warning. Tactical appraisals based on limited data may contain errors.
Isaac's investigation protocol collates data and creates an echo to give you some context on the available investigations.
Did I tell you to stop working?
No! I'm sorry! I won't do it again!
We need your fingers to wire this shit, but we don't need your toes. You get what I'm saying?
A hardware key to access the terminals. One of the JTF officers should have it. Agent, there's a good chance we're looking for a body. This is a recovery, not a rescue mission. That key should give you root access privileges to the military-grade servers.
access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities. Access granted. Disabling remote detonation capabilities.
Ah.
System compromised. Hostile communications intercepted.
The division's taking down the network. Blow it all.
We need to get those IEDs offline.
Access required to neutralize remote detonation capability.
Agent, you need to take over the terminal so Isaac can control the network.
Terminal controlled. Terminal infiltrated. 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 Terminal in hostile control.
Agent, you can head back to the Echo. The Outcast won't be able to detonate those IEDs from here. Thank you for eliminating the threat to DC. Sub like this should require a significant power source. Might be what's masking the location of the mobile Shade server.
Accessing communications hub. Access denied. Incorrect sequence.
It's working. We're getting a location on the mobile shade server. Oh shit, I lost it. Keep going, I'll keep working here. I'll send you coordinates if I get a lock on the server.
Hostile communications intercepted.
Repeat, the division's here. They're in the building and fucking with the power. Break out your best shit, incendiaries, whatever you got.
Radio source located. Hostiles detected. Thank you. secure.
The signal's spotty, but we can confirm the mobile shade server is still somewhere on campus. I head back to the Echo. Hopefully, I'll be able to get a clear signal after your data sync.
Investigation selected. JTF Specialist Jack Arnold.
Jack Arnold was Proteus' squad leader. In her last sit rep, she said she was going to try and get the mobile shade server back. Looks like they took her prisoner.
JTF Specialist Jack Arnold detected.
Shits with guns. Welcome to DC. Right now!
No surrender!
There's a key. One of these fuckers has it. Thanks. You saved my life. I don't know if you worked this out already. Just so we're on the same page, you need to know, the Outcast made us jury-rig the explosives to those radios. I think I can limit the broadcast range. Found the terminal! Cover me while I disable it! around here.
You are.
Terminals offline, the outcast can't broadcast more than a couple of clicks. I'll head back to the convoy, see if I can salvage anything.
Trust me, Jack's got this. Give her a couple of days and some duct tape, she'll have that convoy back on the road. You can head back to the Echo.
Campus building, investigated. Investigation, JTF Specialist Jack Arnold, completed. data.
Agent, you got the hostile comms offline, eliminated their ability to detonate those IEDs, and recovered Jack Arnold. Thanks for getting our girl back.
Collating investigation data from all investigation sites. Mobile Shade server located.
Agent, we've got a steady signal on the server, but not an exact lock. You'll need to sweep the northern perimeter of the campus.
Portable device detected.
Welcome back to KenleyCast, the only podcast that's still casting. I know we've talked about some of the weird shit on campus, like the obelisk. I mean, could there be, like, a more phallic symbol just hanging out in the quad? We get it. You are a men's organization. You need the penis beacon to light your way. It's just super weird. But, like, not as weird as the fact that there's, like, a church with a crypt on campus. Like, why is there a crypt? Who's buried in the crypt? Is a crypt without bodies? Like, if the crypt doesn't have bodies, is it just a basement? And, like, if we get high as fuck and try to hold a seance in the church basement, is that, like, super weak sauce compared to holding one in the crypt? But it's weird, right? And, like, I've gone to the library and tried to research this shit, but like a bunch of the golden architecture that's just embedded in the floor and walls, the college doesn't really want you to know about it. Oh, and, like, the statue that's in front of the library, that, like, weird silver lady, you know why that's there, right? Some chick in the 70s got tired of staring at the big dick in the quad, and so she was like, we need a naked chick to counterbalance that shit. That's some white feminist nonsense. Like, not to body shame or whatever, but throwing a naked silver lady who's blind as fuck out of you on sunny days in front of the library does not offset the huge marble dong that you can see from space. And I swear to God, sometimes if the angle is right, that obelisk is, like, right between her tits and she's grabbing it, and, like, the mirror reflection titty fucking thing is, like, so not what the artist intended. I probably shouldn't smoke and then record this podcast. Good thing this shit's not live.
I've got a clean fix on the Mobile Shade server. I'll send a team to retrieve it. Great work, Agent. Solid work out there. Agent, Pilot Torres is cleared for transport to Kenley College.
Safe area entered.